Katie Cassidy is speaking out after the death of her father. 3 days after it was announced that David Cassidy had passed away at 67, the actor's daughter broke her silence in an emotional statement Friday. "Words can't express the solace our families received from all the love support during this trying time," Katie tweeted. "My father's last words were so much wasted time. This will be a daily reminder for me to share my gratitude with those I love as to never waste another minute. Thank you." As many fans know, this father-daughter relationship wasn't exactly the closest. In fact, Katie was raised primarily by her mother Sherry Williams and stepfather Richard Benetton. At the same time, David still played an important role in her life. Krista Kennel Zuma Press because I didn't raise her, I didn't have to parent her, he shared with People back in 2009. "I'm always here and totally non-judgmental." Katie added, "To be able to go to someone I'm genetically linked to, tell them anything and know that they're not going to judge me, it's unbelievable. It's nice when your dad can be your friend." Ultimately, the pair had a falling out. In fact, David confirmed to the publication in February 2017 that he was no longer in connection with his daughter, I wasn't her father. "I was her biological father but I didn't raise her. She has a completely different life," he explained. "I'm proud of her. She's very talented. It's hard for me to even accept how old she is now." On November 21, a rep for the Partridge Family star confirmed to E! News that David had passed away in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. "On behalf of the entire Cassidy family, it is with great sadness that we announce the passing of our father, our uncle, and our dear brother, David Cassidy," the statement read. "David died surrounded by those he loved, with joy in his heart and free from the pain that had gripped him for so long. Thank you for the abundance and support you have shown him these many years." The singer, actor and former 70s teen idol is survived by his children Katie and son Beau Cassidy. Funeral arrangements have not been disclosed.